what's going on, Assassins and Templars? So much shit, but yeah, just gonna collect it all. I'm hoping most of it's like health stuff.
Laura spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
Shit everywhere.
You might need that.
Yeah. I might explore more ruins in the future. Okay, I think that's all the magical stuff I can get. I'm just gonna carry up in the game normally now. So I need to get as much health stuff as possible.
Well, said War Chief Sona went after the killers from the proving. Maybe I should try to find her.
Hmm.
To you, Hunter. Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer, so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
Ah, you're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one. A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger.
Hmm.
Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are, they're forbidden.
You mentioned a lesson before. What did that wound teach you?
As I stood before the cauldron, my prey scampered off, and I stared. Dumb with wonder. For a moment, I was a child again, rapt from stories told by hunters at the campfire. I had a powerful desire to see what was inside. That's when the Watcher attacked. Cauldrons are guarded, you see. I barely fought it off and got the scrape as a reminder. There's a reason the matriarchs forbid those places, and not just because they're dangerous. We weren't meant to see what's inside. I'll never waver again. This scar will see to that.
But for a moment, you felt something. A sense of discovery. Are you so sure that's a bad thing?
Has to be, right? Or I wouldn't have been punished.
Crazy people.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine, you're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told you to stay away.
Yeah, I'm gonna totally check out this. I was probably just an old ruin or some stuff.
You're the
there.
Seeker. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you... How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
What was your hunting party doing?
After the proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back. and those corrupted machines left tracks we could follow. We caught up to them at dusk. We fought with all our burning hatred. But in the dark and chaos, I couldn't see everything. They stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is...
Your party is...
gone.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid. My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there, or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
Mm.
The killers must be Karcher. They killed our people before. The strongest lie dead and wounded.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The Sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
Oh well. Ooh, so many. God, lots
so
of
I'll
talking
find this
Karja
fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley, and there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
I should be out hunting, not standing over there.
I know I'm talking to many people at once, but
they've been driven mad.
My own downfall.
I just
should have got out of there.
Clear corrupted zones. Okay, I'll do that.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader? What do you know of the Karja tribe or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh? See anything you like? Sure you do.
At the moment, just wanna weapons, outfits, resources, nothing. Okay, I've seen it. I already got these two things. Okay, I just wanted to take a look.
Well,
anyway.
I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands raw repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's, prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
It's not all side missions in this story, isn't it? Well, this is a big world. This is probably one of the biggest worlds I've been in, probably.
The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The Seeker doesn't have time for us lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons, but I have earned a few suns at the hunting grounds at Valleymeet. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
You went to a hunting grounds in Valleymeet. Is that even in the Sacred Lands?
Depends on who you ask. It used to be ours, but since the Red Raids ended, the border is a bit... unclear. Most Nora don't go there, but the Matriarchs won't cast anyone out for heading that way. As for the hunting grounds, the Keeper's a Karja. He can't refuse anyone the trials, but don't come on too strong. He's so afraid of the Nora, he might jump out of his skin.
How did you win those suns?
I took down machines with three different types of arrows. Freeze, shock, and fire. If you aim to take a trial, you'd better come equipped. But I'm sure a seeker is always prepared, right?
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
Yeah. And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done.
Okay. Okay. Let me just quick save a second. Just Okay. Come on. Let's go. This one's closer, so I'm going to go this way. I'm guessing.
Those machines. I see the corruption coming off them like smoke. I'll clear them out.
Sorry, did I wreck you? You guys can fire more than anything, don't you? Apparently.
Flames burn stronger than usual. The flames, they're burning!
Yes, I know.
I need this.
Yeah.
That's it. Nothing to see here.
Oh, I thought I cleared the corrupted area, but yeah, I'm just an idiot now, ain't I? My, you're just a small dude. Can I ride a, what do you call it, a deer thing then, or what? Okay. I just want to see if I can.
I know where I am.
Oh, come on.
Ideas.
Okay, I need to loot you guys then. I need extra ammo for my fire arrows. Dude, run.
This machine yet. I need to find a way to learn.
I'm guessing when I turn blue, I can.
Low and quiet, does it?
I seriously need a machine right now. That's all I'm after at the moment. Dude, stop. Run. Can I not override you?
Oh boy.
Okay. I'm just gonna give up on it, man. Run, dude. There's more seeker things. Yeah, you're a deer thing. Right, are you a deer thing? Yeah. Look, look, look. Focus on yourself. Leave me alone. I'm murdered.
They're scanning for me.
Okay, you, there's only one of these, right? Do donate, can't see me, but you can't. Stop
gonna need this.
Finally, though. They only hand you guys that. That's all I can do. Well, like ammo and stuff. God dang, I hate this control so much, it's so glitchy. Okay, we're getting pretty close now to where we're supposed to be going. So I can ride Striders apparently. Ooh, oh wait, I thought you were something. Are you? Oh yeah, you're Sawtooth. Yeah, I don't want to fight you. Well, even though you're not that hard to take down thanks to my tripwire.
The Forsaken Village that my aunt spoke of. Some shadows.
Guess that's another stop. Corruptive. Okay, these will be some
here they come.
Much easier.
Corrupted watchers. Finally. I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Karja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Is that all? Bored head. I need to know what's corruptible. Oh, corruptible. By me. Okay. Leave that episode. I'm actually just going to run all the way up there.
No good without the right ammo.
By myself. And by the time I get this up recording again, we'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.